The Oscars pulled it off without a host this year, and so will the Emmys. The Emmy Awards recognizes the best television shows. Fox Entertainment CEO Charlie Collier says going hostless paves the way in recognizing departing television shows. The last time that the Emmys went hostless was in 2003. It has only happened two other times, in 1975 and 1998. This year's Emmy will be on September 22.